sparks flew instantly, and people would say they're the lucky ones. I used to know my place was the spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat, 'cause lately I don't even know what page you're on. Oh, a simple complication, miscommunications lead to fallout. So many things that I wish you knew, so many walls up I can't break through. Close and trying to look busy, and you're doing your best to avoid me. I'm starting to think one day I'll tell the story of us, how I was losing my mind when I saw you here, but you held your pride like you should have held me. Oh, I'm scared to see the ending. Why are we pretending this is not? But I don't know how. I've never heard silence quite this loud. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room, and we're not speaking. And I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah, I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down. And the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy now. Of who can act like they care less, but I liked it better when you were on my side. The battle's in your hands now, but I would let